that's them, I guess, huh? Say, never seen a building quite like this in Japan. Because this is an apartment. Oh, that is out of order. Okay, I don't know how old this place is exactly, but it's really falling apart. The concrete's crumbling, the rails are literally disintegrating, the top rail's gone, it's falling off.
Used to be a hotel. And then after the war, the U.S. military requisitioned it for women's officers' quarters, they might say.
I can't see this, but this is a false ceiling. The original ceiling was a bit higher. 16 electric meters. So that'd be 16 4, I guess.
Prince told me that they are trying to tear this down. Build a new building that the tenants are resisting. It's only about 10 tenants, but still. He also told me that this apparently has been in some old movies before, when it was a hotel. Chiyoda Heights, the name of the building. Shut up. Okay, I'm back. Actually, this place is spooky as hell. Okay, and can't see that's a garage in there. Company names. And this used to be the front desk, I guess. Here we go.
Hello.